Hello my dear students, welcome for today's video lecture of maths. In today's lecture we are going to learn the addition of length. Okay, addition of length. Before this we have learned the conversion of length. So sometimes see, when we have length of many things, two or more things together at a time we have, then we can add those two lengths. Okay, as we add our normal regular numbers, similarly we can add the length also, length of two things or three things or many things. Okay, we can add them. Okay, so how to add those lengths, that we are going to learn in the practice 9.3. okay, so before starting let me tell you, addition of length is same as the addition of our regular numbers. Just the thing is that both the lengths which we are going to add should be in same unit, should be in same unit. One length is in meter, another length is in kilometer. Those two lengths we cannot add. Okay, if you want to add those two lengths, we want those length in same unit. Understand? So see, question number 1 to 10 in this practice are the length two. Sometimes they have given two lengths, or there are three lengths also, and they have given in the column. Means they have already arranged that. Just what you have to add them as usual, as we add the normal numbers, you have to add these lengths. Okay, so that you can solve question number 1 to 9. Okay, we will start from question number 10. Add the following length. Okay, in question number 10, open your page number 128, practice 9.3, question number 10. Okay, 60 meter 25 centimeter and 23 meter 95 centimeter. So here two lengths are given, and they have given in meter and centimeter, means their units are same. Okay, now see what we have to do. Now these questions you need to write in the notebook. Okay, till question number 9 you can solve in the textbook, because they have given already, they have given in the column. But from question number 10 onwards you have to solve, or you have to write in the notebook. Understand? Now see question number 10, two lengths are there, 60 meter 25 centimeter and 23 meter 95 centimeter. So first what we have to do, we have to write units. See these two lengths are given in meter and centimeter, so we will make here column meter and centimeter. Okay, now in the first length how many meter are there? 60 meter, and centimeter 25 centimeter, correct? First length here, plus second length is 23 meter, so in meter column we will write 23 and here 95. Understand? So in this way we have to arrange those two lengths, given lengths, and then we have to add. Addition is very easy. We have added, as we have added our regular numbers, in the same way we have to add the length. What is difficult here? What we have to keep it in mind? Arrangement of that length. Whichever units are given, we have to write that into the column, and according to that we have to put the lengths. Okay, so now let's add. First we will add centimeter column from back side. 5 plus 5 is 10, so 0 will come down, 1 will be carried. 9 plus 1, 10 and 2, 12. So 2 will come down here, and 1 we can take carry in the meter column also. Understand? From here, say from centimeter column, 1 we can take in the carry in the meter column. Now 0 plus 3, 3 and 1, 4. 6 plus 2 is 8. So the answer is 84 meter and 20 centimeter. Understand? Next, question number 11. What is that? 6 kilometer 241 meter and 4 kilometer 337 meter. So here length, both the lengths are given in which units? Kilometer and meter. So we will write here kilometer, two columns, kilometer and meter. Now see, first length is 6 kilometer, how many meter? 241 meter. Okay, plus second length is 4 kilometer 337 meter. First arrange in this way and then add. First we need to add meter column. 1 plus 7, 8. 4 plus 3, 7. 2 plus 3 is 2 plus 3, 5, correct? And 6 plus 4, 10. So the answer is 10 kilometer 578 meter. Got it? Next, 12. Example number 12. All the examples are same, means similar. We have to go, we have to arrange in this way and then we have to add. And addition we know, okay? So next 12th one example is 73 meter 41 centimeter and 720 meter 37 centimeter. So then it is given in meter and centimeter. So we will make columns of meter and centimeter, okay? In the meter first 73 meter 41 centimeter. 73 meter 41 centimeter plus 720 meter. Now see here, two digits are there, 73, but here downside 720. So 0 below 3 and 2 below 7. This 7 is at hundreds place, so there is no hundred place digit. Okay. Now see, and 37 centimeters. Okay. Let's add. 1 plus 7 is 8. 4 plus 3 is equal to 7. 3 plus 0, 3, 7 plus 2 is 9, and here 7 and here no digit means 7 itself. So answer is 793 meter 78 centimeter, okay? It's very easy. Now see, after 12, we will solve example number 70. Remaining examples you have to do by yourself, okay? Why 17 directly I have taken? Here in these examples from 10 to 16 there are two lengths. Okay, so three examples of two lengths we have done. Remaining examples you have to do by yourself. Okay. Now see example number 17. Three lengths are given. 23 meter 45 centimeter, then 35 meter 33 centimeter and 25 meter 39 centimeter. Three lengths are given. Then here also two units are there, meter and centimeter, correct? First 23 meter 45 centimeter plus 35 meter 33 centimeter and plus 25 meter 39 centimeter. One plus sign or two plus sign written there also, okay, doesn't matter. Now see here three lengths are there, okay, and we know if we can add any numbers means one number or two numbers, three numbers or four numbers or any numbers we can add. Here three lengths are given, that also we can add as usual. 5 plus 3 8, correct? 8 plus 9, what is 8 plus 9? Count fast. 8 plus 9 17. So 7 will come down, 1 will be carried, correct? 4 plus 3 is 7. 7 plus 3 is 10. 10 plus 1, 11. So 1 will come down and 1 will be carried here, okay? 5 plus 5, 10. 10 plus 3, 13 and 1, 14. 4 will come down, 1 will be carried. 2 plus 3 is 5, 5 plus 2, 7 and 1, 8. Answer is 84 meter and 17 centimeter. This is the answer of this example. Okay. So these four examples write in your notebook. And remaining, 17, in the 17th example, we have added three lengths. So in the same way, arrange, you have to solve the remaining examples 18, 19 and 20. Okay, in the same way. Write first here whichever units are given, meter, centimeter or kilometer, meter. Write that here and below that write the given lengths properly. Means meter should be in the meter column, otherwise you will write 23 meter here, 45 centimeter instead of writing here, you will write here. No. That first length, whichever is given, meter, whatever meter is there, write in meter column, and whatever centimeter is there, write in centimeter column. That can you have to take. Otherwise, addition is very easy, you know that. Understand? So now write these four examples in notebook and remaining examples solve today. Because see, today we have two periods. Okay. So in first period, write the first solve first nine examples in the textbook and write these four examples in your notebook. And remaining six examples solve in the next period. Okay. So thank you for today and have a nice day.